mostly boring characters running around in the woods at night mixed with some of the same shit we already saw in the first two movies. It's not the worst thing I've ever seen, but man, does it fail to leave an impression. How many kills will this all-new Sawyer family deliver on their hand-me-down dinner plates? Let's find out and get to them. The movie